I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps.
And we're the Game Grumps.
Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Ba-ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. You know what game has good music? Fucking Pilot Wings Resort.
Welcome to the greatest show on earth. I'm Barnum, and this is a clown.
Hey, it's me. Fitness celebrity.
John Bakestow. Dude. 30-minute abs.
Yeah.
Just melt that fat away.
Those people are just, how can they sleep at night?
What, because they're all scam artists?
Yeah, seriously.
Because they don't fucking do their workout routine? Why doesn't one of them just make a video and is like, hey, I fucking work out. Here's what I do on a daily basis. Pay me $1 and I'll send you the fucking 30-minute workout that I do every day.
You know which one's pretty cool? Fucking P90X.
That one? I didn't get that one.
You can't fucking do it. You have to be a fucking nut.
Yeah.
You have to be, like, insanely in shape to do even any of that.
I just didn't get it, because everyone was like, P90X is like fucking magic, and I'm like, oh, okay.
No, you have to put
it- And I turned it on, and it was just like, alright, we're doing it, now punch! And I was like, yeah. Did I miss something? Like,
coming from a fat guy, it might be a kind of... I used to be in shape.
P90X is for people
no,
that are like,
that's not what I'm saying.
Normal, and then they want to get ripped.
What I'm saying, yeah, what I'm saying is, for any change in body weight or muscle mass, it just takes literal dedication and nothing else. You can fucking just do whatever and you'll get there, you just have to do it.
Yeah.
That's what they trick you into, they trick you into thinking it'll be easier with their program, when it's just a guideline.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's nice to have a motivation.
Yeah,
if you have a tape that's like, alright, tomorrow I'm gonna do tape number two, like,
it's, No, definitely.
That works.
No, definitely. But they're always like, get these abs in 30 days! And it's like, whoa, no.
We gotta detonate.
Try like a fucking year.
We gotta detonate these motherfuckers. No, we gotta detonate them!
Dude, here I am! You want it?
Shit! Thanks.
Luigi! Luigi, I found him!
I'm glad that only hurt you.
Yeah, it was not hurting. That goes against the spirit of this game. Why'd you fucking make it?
No.
Okay.
Why'd you make it?
Make it.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Hey. Hey, Luigi. Get over me.
Fuck you. What are you doing?
No, get. Oh, I killed the dry bones. Oh, that's what I was gonna say.
No!
Everybody really wants the Max, or not Max, the Goofy in the Cave animation.
Oh, yeah, I think I might do that next.
Max? I don't know.
Oh, Max.
Might even come out for this episode.
I already, the Banjo-Kazooie one, I'm definitely doing Gloop.
Gloop?
As we were saying this, I'm like, this is perfect.
Gloop is pretty silly. I mean, what does it? We literally repeated ourselves like the entirety of the Gloop joke. Oh! It tricked me! Who saw that? Oh.
Yeah, but we never broke it, so.
What?
We never broke it.
Our hymens?
Fuck.
Can I ask you something?
Yep.
Do you want to make me do things unnecessarily longly?
Uh huh.
Okay, that's good then.
That's what I set out to accomplish with it. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Bye.
Hey, bye.
What are you doing?
What do you do?
What?
I told you about the ladies at the post office, right? I gotta take you there sometime.
Yeah.
God, that's so funny.
What did they say?
They said,
credit on the bill?
Oh, yeah.
And they both said it exactly the same way. It was fucking one of them asked.
Oh my god!
Oh,
you
wow.
See what's happening here? Again! Don't die.
So one of them said,
credit on debit.
And then, like, fucking 30 seconds later, one across the room went,
credit on debit.
Are they always working there?
Yeah.
You know what it reminds me of?
And there's one really nice black.
Whenever you say, oh, shit. Why does it matter if she's black?
Because that's. I don't know her other than that she's black.
You know, there's a nice white
and
guy.
She's really nice.
There. You know, there's a nice white guy working there.
I guess you have a point.
No, I know. I do it too. It's in the nature of people to differentiate. If they're anything different than the norm, I'm sure. Like if you go to Japan, they'll be like, well, especially
well, it's
Japan.
It's because she's. If dude, okay. If I was like doing an impersonation of her, I was like, she's like, hello, how are you doing? You'd be like, oh, I guess she's white. If I was like, she's like, hey, girl, how you doing? Because that's like how she talks. You'd be like, oh, she's black.
She calls you girl?
You would just say it in your mind.
I'm not calling you racist. I'm just saying it's a thing to think about. It's funny how that just is how people say things.
Yeah.
It's like, I saw this nice Chinese guy.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't.
Does that matter?
I wouldn't.
He's Chinese.
Yeah, I wouldn't be. Well, in that case, it did because.
Oh yeah. Well, no. See, that was relevant. But I mean, you literally said there's a nice black lady who works there, and it's like
black.
Black ladies.
She's like, hey, how you doing? Like, she's nice.
Yeah, no, I get it. I'm trying to criticize you for fun, that's all. Because it's great. No, oh, you know what I think of when you're talking about these Vietnamese postal workers?
What's that?
It's just, I forget their names from Animal Crossing. The Pelican post office people?
Oh, Phyllis?
Yeah, Phyllis and Diller, whatever. Phyllis and Diller?
I think it's Phyllis and Dillis.
Yeah, Phyllis and... Oh, because Phyllis Diller is a real person. But yeah, they... Oh god, no. No! My coins are squandered! My reds!
Sorry.
I only have gold!
Sorry.
Anyways, Phyllis Diller. They're just so funny in that game. And the douche one comes out at night.
Oh yeah, that's right. There's an asshole.
Yeah.
Isn't she like in love with somebody though? And you get her
Maybe.
To cheer up when you like
that's so,
connect them.
I love that. The subtleties.
Well, that's what the game's about, and that's what makes it good. If that shit, same shit was in Mass Effect, it's like, ugh.
Yeah, of course. Oh god, look at that mushroom! Did you see that? That was straight up glitch mode.
I don't care.
Fuck you, are you not? Fuck you! Are you not?
I'm not feeling it.
No, it's funny, because when you go to the post office in the day, it's like, doo-dee-doo-dee-doo-dee-doo-dee-doo, or whatever you have.
Yeah.
If you go at night, it's like,
Phyllis Diller. Have you played the Wii one? City Folk?
No.
You know the porcupines?
Mabel and Abel.
They have a long lost sister, and then when you go to the city, there's like a really successful porcupine named Label. And you're like, oh. And I think there might be a side story where you can like reconnect them.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Well, that's why we should play the Wii one. There's a lot of cool stuff in it.
Maybe we can give it a try. Let's play the old one. I really like the old one.
There's just more stuff in the new one, man.
I really like the old one.
There's more. It's the same fucking game, except there's more in it.
I don't like the rolling pin.
Oh my god.
Isn't it like an infinite world?
How could you not like the rolling pin?
I can't believe you do like the rolling pin.
Why wouldn't you?
Because it's shitty.
Why is it shitty? Explain to me.
I just, you feel more oriented than the other one. I mean, I played the DS one and had the rolling pin and I really was not a fan of it. I'm not saying it's the worst. If Animal Crossing only existed in rolling pin format, I'd still play it. But I have the choice to play the one that is not.
Oh my god, he's huge.
And hold on. Are there still, like, sectors?
There's more.
What do you mean there's more?
Oh, you mean, like, when you go to the map
and
there's, like, little sections? I don't know, actually. I didn't check the map.
I don't know, I just like the fact that it was like in little sectors. And it's just more relaxing when you see it like as top down. When the rolling pin, it just doesn't... you don't perceive the world as a rolling pin. Let's give it a shot.
Okay.
And if I really don't like it, I implore you to let me... Why are we talking about this on the fucking... Oh, jeez!
Jeepers! Gee willikers! Let's play!
Have you seen the guy who translated it?
Yeah.
And it's like, it said plings. Hey, this world actually looks like...
Yeah, this is nice. This is like a... But again, it's like a fucking another world that already exists in Mario 3.
Well, okay, like, it's nice, but... Look, it's... Okay, I'm... It's formulaic, like it's just grass, island, and water. They didn't put even one thing in there that wasn't something. Like, that fish is from Mario World, and it's cool sometimes, but... Is there even a new enemy in this game that we haven't seen?
No.
This is nice.
Well, the penguins.
That's not an enemy. Oh!
Yeah, they are.
Okay, the penguins are new. Penguins are new. But okay, that guy right there is from World, these guys are from the first game, I think. These guys are really
yeah, right? Cheap cheeps.
Piranha plants are from the first game, I guess. Froze that plant. The Koopas. I mean, I love these enemies. It's just, why would you reuse them? I don't know. I don't like. Okay. Yoshi's Island reused them, but made them new. At the same time.
Yeah. I like to view things like in Louis C.K.'s style, where he like throws away his old bits.
You told
after
me about that,
year.
And I fucking if I didn't respect that guy already, which of course I did, because he's my favorite comedian. But if I didn't already respect him.
I like that. I like that mentality, and I try to take it to heart as much as I can. Yeah. I mean, the things that I do are immortal. I mean, well, I guess Louis C.K.'s is as well. But
yeah,
like,
yeah. It's like
you I do try to like throw out.
This is a new enemy, actually.
Whenever I make something, I'm just like, all right, what new thing can I make? I don't want to like keep doing the same. Like even because I'm making a Poke Awesome 2, right?
Yeah.
But it's completely different than the first Poke Awesome. It's not like. It like literally almost has nothing to do with the Pokemon battle.
Next time on Game Grumps! Who do you want to see the Poke Awesome 2 of? Mine, I'm making it. Fuck you, I'm taking it. Losers Sleepers!